A former gymnastics coach is sentenced to 96 years in prison for sexually assaulting a teen gymnast. Jose Vilchis worked at I&M Gymnastics in southwest suburban Shanahan. The abuse happened between 2012 and 2013. The jury in this case also heard evidence that Vilchis committed sexual crimes against three other teen girls dating back to 1997.